Okay, I'm hoping this isn't going to be a laggy part. Oh, look. It may be because I'm also doing video editing at the same time. And last time it was okay, but, you know, just in case, I'm just pre-warning. I thought she was supposed to talk. Welcome, cold out there, isn't it? Come on in and rest up a while, won't you? Spend 100 gold? Yeah, well, we may as well try it just to see if anything happens. See?
Say! Say!
That was a good session, if I do say so myself. Tomorrow's drill will be even faster.
I thought he was being a crazy demon again, but...
Yeah, but he is.
This is just him being him.
Crazy. I suppose we needed our health back anyway, didn't we? Thinking about it, it's probably a good thing. We got a jacketless outfit for him from that. What the hell? Ah, look, he's part of our crew now. Oops. Got hat style. What looks better? I like that one. Jacketless. I think that looks cooler. Oh, he definitely looks cool with a hat. I wonder if he looks cool with a hat. Who knew this was a dress-up game? Nah, that one's better. Cool. His equipment's sorted as well. Sweet. I guess that was indicating that there was that skit. I guess that's what that was indicating. Okay. Aha! You dropped an item over here. 8 gold! Why? Boy, it's cold out there, eh? Get over to the stove. Fancy a bowl of soup? Don't be shy, Nelly. Abby teaches us to help each other out, right? I don't see any soup. Such a liar. Today this day, I'm going to talk to her, but I just need to talk to her normally, casually. Why does it have to be so hard? Oh, her, maybe? Or I think she's already fixated on that guy, dude. Anything up here? Oh, at least they got doors this time. Yes! Dude, we're rocking that shit. The Shipping Guild is under the wing of the Abbey. They've turned this city into the greatest trading hub in the north. Helaviz has become almost shamefully rich these past few years. I know what you mean. Is it just me or is the guild taking more than their fair share? Aye, but I'm a small-time trader, so it could just be jealousy speaking. Well, it's giving us a reason to hate her. Because I've got to say, she didn't exactly seem evil. Why 3 gold? That's just so random. Right, so that's the way we're going to be going, I guess. Oh, no, it's not. That's the way we're going to be going. But look, it looks like new conversations have cropped up for some reason. Whoops.
Look, a yak. Hey, Velvet, here's a fun fact. Yak tail hair is considered to be among the highest quality materials for a helmet's plume.
Wow, really? Also, I don't care.
At my house, we had this helmet. It was an incredible piece, covered with yak tail hair. The talk of the town. House Rangetsu has 2 treasures going for it, people would say. The Helm of Yak and Storm Howl.
They must not have thought very highly of the rest of you.
Hmm? Why do you say that? Although, I guess I can think of a reason.
Why is he so obsessed?
Oh, well, it's nothing a demon like me has to worry about.
What is going on with Storm Howl, you know? There's obviously a story behind it. Oh, hang on. That's red. We're not going that way at all. Best to avoid the front entrance. Okay. We will. I guess we're going the back way. Oh, yeah, it wouldn't let us go that way, would it? And also, I've just realised we've forgotten... Oh, no, that was the weapon shop. Yeah, we've explored everywhere now.
Did you hear? That navigator for the Shipping Guild, Dial, he turned into a demon. He supposedly killed and ate his crewmates.
Shit.
Then ran off.
Demon Blight? In Helaviz? What do we do?
No need to worry. Lady Teresa is already dealing with it. She'll hunt down that Dial character in no time.
Hello? We're doing
you
that.
Change, you can never turn back into a human. Is killing him our only option?
Ah. Killing him would be a mercy.
Maybe that's
demons
why the X
are just monsters who've lost their humanity.
Yeah, you're right. Things like that aren't human anymore.
Not human, huh?
Yeah. I bet they can turn back, and actually the Exorcists have spread this rumour saying, no, they can't. I bet that's exactly what's happened. That's why they're actually evil, because at the minute, they're not evil, really, are they? They're kind of good.
Let me get this straight, Alpha Area. You want to form an alliance with my Gamma Area to bring down the Betas? Correct. It's the classic strategy. Ally with a distant state and strike a neighboring one.
What is this? A council of war?
The enemy of my enemy is my friend. Is that it?
Sounds like a boy.
Indeed. If your Alpha forces and my Gamma forces work together, Beta Area is done for.
Oh, they're both girls, apparently.
You've got yourself an alliance, Alpha Area. Excellent! We shall be victorious in this year's Hellavee's Grand Snowball Fight! Let us toast to our victory!
This isn't a snowball fight, it's a snowball war.
Fools! I was the one who engineered their alliance. Once they
eliminate the
Alpha and Gamma forces will launch a full-scale assault to destroy the other. Exhausted, the victor won't be prepared when my Delta army sweeps down upon them. They have sealed their own doom.
These kids really fight dirty.
All's fair in snow and war.
Nice one, Velvet. Maybe it is a girl. Looks more like a boy, though, right? They obviously didn't think these things through properly. Nope, nothing in there. Had to check, though. Should we save? Nah, we only just saved. We're not going to die.
This cold is beyond ordinary.
Ah, this isn't normal for them.
Well, Hellavee's is a northern country. But still, it wasn't this cold when I was a kid. The cold, snow, and ice were never this bad. I know it for a fact. It's that...
Maybe she's just whinging.
What do they call it again?
Global cooling?
What?
Yeah, that's the one. The Abbey says the world's getting colder. Thanks to all this cold, I need more warm clothing. Worse, I have to shovel snow and chop firewood all day. Ugh. Who's responsible for this global cooling?
We've got the opposite problem to what we've got in actual real life.
Well, don't look at me. It's not my fault.
Might be. You never know. Right. I think we're heading back to the storehouse now. Oh, hang on. Got to get all these exclamation marks. I couldn't leave one on the map. Just couldn't. What do you got to say for yourself?
What a beautiful ship.
Isn't she? She transports flamestone and sulfur to the capital in Midgand. Have you heard of flamestone? It's this new explosive material the Abbey developed. Thanks to their discovery, we can make some really powerful new cannons and explosives.
Explosives. Sounds dangerous.
It is dangerous. But it's also necessary. Not only are there demons about, but we've humans to contend with, too. With pirates and bandits in ever-increasing numbers. On the bright side, with a higher demand for Flamestone, Hellavee's is prospering like never before.
That's why they're prospering.
Flamestone is the only reason our little snowbound city is thriving. A keel haul to anyone who says otherwise.
So this ship goes to the capital.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
If I asked, could you take
Obviously
us with
not.
You?
Nope, not happening. The Guild ordered a total suspension of activity. We can't lift anchor. Besides, any ship carrying precious ores has an exorcist on board for security. You need the Abbey's permission.
Sounds like they keep tight lid on things.
Yeah, I guess. But the Abbey makes the rules, so what are you gonna do? Without the Abbey, humanity would be dead in the water. A keel haul to anyone that
Stop
says
keel
otherwise.
Stop keel-hauling everybody. Why does he want to keelhole people? I don't exactly know what keelhole is. I've got a rough idea. It's something to do with whipping. Right. I guess we're going back this way? Yes, it let us now. Whoa, the save points are quite close together. I was hoping we'd have the magic user with us, but I guess not. At least we get to see how Rokkakaru is in battle. Dude, I don't know whether I'm just missing shit like that, or if it's just... What? I swear, what the... Okay, I definitely would have got those. What the hell? They must respawn.
Nothing but ice and snow as far as the eye can see.
Are you cold?
I'm fine, but I'm not the one with the exposed midriff.
Doesn't bother me either. And watch where you let your eyes wander.
Hey there, sorry. I meant no offense. So you still retain feelings like shame then?
Wait, you don't?
Me? I've lost a lot of my human feelings. I figured that was just part of turning into a demon.
I didn't know that.
But deep down, I'm still the same person I always was. And I can still enjoy a good drink. I'm glad I haven't lost that, at least.
If you say so.
Wow, I didn't realize they lost emotions. Right, let's take the shortcut. Only because I want to go see this exclamation mark. Ah, that must be the entrance, and maybe Kakaru is going to say something. Oh, look, there's a load of people trying to get in. What happens if we go up to them? We don't have a pass, and trying to sneak through would be a bad idea. Okay. Dude, they're all queuing. Look, there's fucking wolves behind them.
I'll end this quickly.
That's easier with another person now. Yeah, look, they're going down much quicker. Sweet.
Your style is really unique.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
Dude, that cowboy hat really suits him. HP can be restored from means such as consuming apple gels and using healing arts. However, reviving KOA battles requires life bottles or special arts like resurrection. Ah, at the end of battle, any KO'd character will be automatically revived with 1 HP. The number of souls held affects a variety of things. The more damage enemies will deal. The more slots a character has, the more damage enemies will deal. The greater the chance enemies will inflict stasis effects. Why? Surely the more you've got, the better. The lower the chance of inflicting stasis effects upon enemies. Souls may appear after a successful quick step or when a character is KO'd. Pressing L2 R2 at the main battle menu will change the active character. That's good to know. But I don't think we're going to do much changing. During battle, you can press L1 and that to change characters immediately. Okay. I get it. Oh, something saw us. Big fatty. Yeah, look, they've increased the enemy number now. Oh yeah, look, they do lock off less damage when you've got less souls, I believe. You stunned him.
Come on, really?
Battles are way easier now. Dude, we just gained 2 things that I probably bought. Yeah. What about for him? Oops. Foreign daggers, foreign talisman, natural waistcoat, fire ring. Oh yeah, he needs to learn that first. Yeah, you can attack me if you want, but I'm still exploring.
On to battle!
Where is he? There he is. Oh, I was like, he's not doing anything. There's another one over there. Nope, he's hurt. Yeah, this is easy at the minute. I know we're not on a hard difficulty,
Come
but still.
On, really?
Right, chest over here. Over here. Nothing else back here? No. Right, someone's got something to say over here.
Don't get
overconfident. Oh, look, I said it. Right, we're running out of shit again. Oh, hang on, I've got an arm, haven't I? Movement speed plus 50%. Ooh. What the hell? That was awesome. I forgot she had that.
Victory is ours.
That was cool, man. The rock? No, the flowers.
Look, there's something growing all the way out here. That is one gutsy flower.
It's a princessia.
That's quite an elegant name.
My sister loved them.
Oh, look, it's a flashback. That's cool.
I see. Thank you.
I haven't seen SSD yet either.
Everybody's in position, I take it?
Yes. Preparations are underway now. We're all looking forward to it.
Not much longer. Keep up the good work.
Of course.
If anyone can succeed, it's you, sir.
Was that that night? No. Maybe it was a different night. The first night. Aha. No, because the graves are there.
The time is nigh, Sevica. Time to do what needs to be done. For you, for him, for everyone.
Who's him?
Is something the matter, Velvet?
Oh, no.
Oh, laugh at that.
I just didn't want to disturb you.
Perish the thought. You're not disturbing anyone. She's your sister,
yeah,
too.
Really.
I know. I just figured that, well, she loved you the most out of all of us. And that, you also loved her more than anyone else, so...
Velvet, there's no ranking among family. Salika, Lafisette, you. You're all very important to me.
So important, I'm going to kill one of you.
You're right.
It's almost the anniversary of her death. I better go to the Cape and pick her up, Princessia.
That's a good idea. I'm sure that would make her happy.
Yes. I really hope it does.
Except you didn't do it. We did. So...
That snake Artorias.
They say flowers have different meanings and stuff, right? Any idea what Princessias signify?
Betrayal.
Really?
Oh. Oh.
No, she just made that up. Right. Over here, we've got another area that it's apparently letting us into. Faldi's Ruin, Northern Checkpoint. I'm assuming it's not going to let us through. I love a good map. Yeah, I presume this is where we go once we've finished in this area. Oh, yeah. Look, I can see the more stuff to pick up. If only it had let me a bit further. Figal, ice caps. The land advancing white. Look at it dance.
Is ready to fight.
Yeah, actually, best one for these guys. Oh, yeah, don't forget.
I won't improve by fighting weaklings.
Oh, okay, we won't bother fighting them then, if you're gonna be like that. That's where we came from? Oh, when are we up there? Oh, no, look, there's a rock there. Fine. Oi! Fooled you, buddy. Let's take on this dude. Just to annoy the other one. Yeah, we just use that to start, right? It kicks everything down.
They were nothing.
Whoa, we got a new title. Let's have a look. When he's inflicted stasis of play elements, damage reduced while guarding. Yeah, the fighting one's going to be the best one. Right? Oh no, bloody boot. Increases multiplies martial arts damage. Yes.
I see a village.
Let's go ask around.
Oh, another village already. Okay. Oh yeah, of course, we're heading for one. Oh. Ah, looks like it's another party member.
Thank goodness I was here. But any further attacks and...
An exorcist? Was that Dial she slew?
No, it wasn't a lizard demon.
Yeah, you already know that.
Are you crying? It's just... Everything that's going on...
Demons run rampant in the Outlands, and yet the Abbey has explicitly chosen not to come to their aid.
Why is that?
It's true we haven't the forces to be everywhere at once.
Okay.
And the people of the Outlands refuse to obey the Abbey's rules. It's a heartless decision, I know. But it follows from the Abbey's perfect logic and principle.
Why make excuses to me?
I'm not making...
Yeah, you are.
My name is Eleanor Hume. I am a praetor patrolling for the Abbey. What is your business here?
We heard there was a murderous demon in this town who fled from Hellevise.
The Shipping Guild incident, yes. I've been looking into it, but I haven't found any clues yet. Worry not. We will track down that foul demon and put it to the sword.
There it is.
Did the exorcist lady go away?
Yeah, she's gone.
Oh, good. I didn't want us to get eaten.
Are you a demon?
Eaten?
I mean, I don't know anything about a demon.
What?
It's fine. You can tell me. I'll keep it a secret. I promise.
I got a cowboy hat, see? Look at it.
There's a lizard demon in a cave to the north. He said he'd eat the whole village up if I told anyone. I'll give you these. Don't tell anybody, all right?
Why are you giving us apples?
Got it. That's a promise.
Make sure you get your 5 fruit a day.
A cave to the north.
Gotta say, the folks here really don't trust the exorcists, do they?
That's how I eat an apple. Go up and down.
This is actually rather good. What's wrong? A worm?
Why would you think
Nothing.
That?
Can't taste a thing.
Oh no.
Huh?
So she has lost something. She's lost her taste.
We learned what we need to. Let's look for that cave.